thing about like is its rarity. And I know I said I liked it, I'm pretty sure I said I liked it in the previous video. But the rarity means body panels are fucking hard to come by. And people are starting to notice this and starting to price body panels especially accordingly. I mean, this here, I did have the original one, as you know. But parked up in Dudley. First time ever I went to Dudley in my life. First time ever I parked up in Dudley in my life. Come back and then nick that panel. And it took me 2 days to find a panel. Just a panel, because there's wiring underneath there, if you know these bikes. So I had to find a panel. It took me 2 days of continuous searching to find the first panel. And I can't be picky of a colour, because at the end of that, if I didn't buy this and somebody else did, I wouldn't have been able to get a panel. And because the electrics are there, I can't really risk it. And it's stuff like your indicators, you can't come by them unless you're willing to pay about 20 quid each and not paying that for indicators. But if you search, you can find parts. The second thing I don't like is the tyre sizes. I would like to have the BT45 front and back tyre on this. But I can't because that's a 150 section on the back. And that's a 110. And I made the BT21 on the front for a 110 section on the BT45, and don't make the BT45 battle axe for the back in a 150 section, only a 130 section. So I've got mismatched tyres, but it's the closest match I could get. The second thing I don't like is the fuel economy. Now, weather like this, obviously, I haven't ridden it for a bit. Weather like this, I will get 50 mpg, but in the summer I'm down to about 30. So then I go from like, say, 160 miles per tank to about 100 miles a tank. And because it's a puny tank. Fourth thing I don't like about it. Parts, tyres, range. Oh yeah, in weather like this, like next time I'm going to start this up, as you can see, it's absolutely frozen. It's going to be a bit, it's a bitch to start in cold weather. Absolute fucking nightmare to start in cold weather. Absolute nightmare. It helps start eventually after you can have the huge backfires. Right, you know, you fuck. But yeah, after huge backfires it will start. It's just better to bump it. But once it started it runs fine. Fifth thing I don't like about it. God, this is hard because I don't actually like not like a lot about this bike. Fuck it, I'm gonna put it out there. Sorry for sharing, but this, yeah, the rear caliper is absolute bug crap. It's numb, it doesn't really break off. And it's like a switch, you get nothing, 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 and then complete lock of the rear wheel. Makes slide control a bit of a pain in the ass. But it is something I don't like about it. That's about it really.